Tim Cruise with Cruise Reviews. I'm very nervous. You can hear my voice is breaking right now because we are in the elite, the company of the most elite clientele in the celebrity cruise industry, right? The passengers who have the most status, the most important people. These are wives and families and some of the CEOs of the people who run celebrity cruises. They're all, look around this room, Felicia. These are the who's who of, my voice is cracking because I'm so nervous. We're about to have the captain's meeting with all the officers. You can see, you turn around, there's people with champagne right behind you. Look behind you there, Felicia. Look at all this. They're just people just standing there waiting to throw champagne at you. And if you don't have champagne in your hands, you are in trouble right now. I'm telling you, this is the most important meeting I have ever seen on a cruise ship. We're hopefully going to be able to get a couple of questions in with Captain Kate McHugh. I don't know if we're going to have that opportunity because it's so important right now. And these people may not have the patience for my line of questioning. However, we're going to give it a go. And if we can do it, that would be historic. Not just for cruise reviews, but for the cruise industry. So let's see what happens. We'll check in a bit.
For too long as we do continue our return to service. But once again, thank you all for joining us tonight on this special evening. I certainly hope to see you at Showtime. We are bringing our production class on the edge into the scene this evening as we take them to the main stage for Kaleidoscope at 7 and 9 o'clock. I'm Lana Cruz for now. Have a lovely evening, everyone. We'll see you around the ship.